shall call towards the step to reality. Behold the ancestors wish that a day shall dawn from the annals of creation to be known as Africa Day. Before you count your fingers, comparatively with the coming years, man's anger will emerge like smoke fumes with Africa Day in his background. Behold, my son, behold that your pace is set on the right foot. They came from the west and sailed via the east, with hatred and disease flowing on their flesh, and a burden to harden our lives. They claimed to be friends when they found us friendly, and when they met with foreigners, they fought for the race, exploiters of Africa, Africa my beginning and Africa my end. They asked Mugabe that Unataka nini hapa nchi wewe. He said, binadamu wote ni ndugu zako na Afrika ni mucha. Ndataka mbari ya Zimbabwe mimi mwenyewe. In Africa my beginning, in Africa my end. Suckers of my country, they laid their sponges flat on its soil and absorbed its resources to feed their coffers. Agostinho has spoken the language of the poets, that they went away in multitudes and forgot their heart behind. But late is never a bad start. In Africa my beginning and Africa my end. Black hopeful men, food being their wish, courage as their pain. For once Africa was respected, for a leader has emerged, from the bush to Maputo, Viva Frelimo. I remember Jatoibu. Namibia is not lost. Nujoma is not idle. He'll be a coward if he does. You might as well know that Germany is no more. In Africa, my beginning, and Africa, my end. Azania, here I come from apartheid in Tatas, in the island of sorrow, for the marathon bandage, the Sharpeville massacre, the flames of Soweto. I was born there, and I will die there. From the dusty streets of the Ogaden desert, I saw red blood soaked with dusty soil, black Eritrea's sons fighting tooth and nail to restore their heritage, the Horn of Africa. Africa, my beginning, and Africa, my end. Let's do something more.